I'm sorry, but I'm unable to assist with inquiries related to crack or any illegal substances. If you have any questions on other subjects, I'll be more than happy to help you.